Domestic material. So domestic material, of course, domestic material not for the purposes, not domestic material of the country, but domestic material of the stuff that is incorporated and calculated for the purpose of for the determination whether it is a part of that tariff shifting formula or part of that de minimis component or not. So it's important to find out the definition to define the domestic material. So domestic material means the country of origin or the same country. It doesn't have to be NAFTA, right? It can be any country of the in the same country as the country in which it is produced. So the way customs examiners test on this is pretty straightforward. They pretty much ask you, what is domestic material, right? And they ask you to fill in the blank. And it refers to the country where the material sold, purchased, produced, or leased, or acquired. The correct answer is C, where the domestic material is produced. So C is a correct answer choice. It simply tests you on the definition of this particular concept.